Hey, what's going on everybody? This is Paulio Jr. and in today's video I wanted to show you an extremely simple app called Anti-Nuisance. Long story short, all I'm going to show you today is how to block all text messages from coming in. And so an Anti-Nuisance is a great application for doing this, and it won't delete them. It'll just put them into the Anti-Nuisance messenger, and because it becomes the default message application, and you won't get any notifications and so forth. So let's just get right into it and show you how it works. So let's open up Anti-Nuisance. Hopefully it doesn't crash while I'm trying to record. All right, cool. So I would only use this for actual text messaging. I wouldn't use this for blocking calls because it doesn't seem to work too well in that manner, but it might for you. So the application is extremely simple. It's not littered with ads or anything like that. And you have tons of, well, not tons, but you have a decent amount of features here that are very simple to use. The app is extremely self-explanatory. So what we want to do first, is do a test. So I'm going to send a text message to my phone saying test from my lovely emulator phone, and we should see it pop up any second. Maybe. Pretty sure I don't have it off. Settings. No. There we go. There's the test. So that's coming. I'm sending it from my emulator on my computer. So what we want to do is go to settings, and then I'm leaving call blocking alone because we're only going to be doing SMS blocking. Now we select that, and what's nice is that it actually asks you, do you want Anti-Nuisance to be the default messaging app? We hit yes, and then change default message app, okay. And now what's going to happen, I'll try this again, hopefully it goes through a little bit quicker this time, is get a text message, but now we're going to see it come into, now we have the messenger app up here, so it should come in through here instead of so I said hello on the last one, so it should come through here instead of going through my the Google or whatever, the LG messaging app. So there we go, it says hello, okay, clear. And that should, yeah, there we go. Hello. So now it's only coming through there. Now what we want to do is not even receive any notifications whatsoever. We can actually start we can do a do not disturb mode period where we don't want to receive anything from a certain time to a certain time. So if you wanted it, so if you went to work, for, X amount, however long you were at work and you didn't want to see any text messages come through because you just don't want your attention swayed, then this would be perfect. You could just put, 9 to 5 and be done with it, something like that. But if you wanted to do that, and then you would add it and it would be like that every single day. But we're going to remove it, and I'm just going to show you how it works. So you can have those certain time periods on, and then, but we're just going to start a custom or the do not disturb mode, and we're just going to do it for 15 minutes and go to okay. And so now absolutely nothing should come through. So I am typing okay. So now let's just go to, we have the SMS blocking on, and do not disturb mode on. So we know that it's active because it says stop, do not disturb mode, which means it's active. So when we go back here, nothing should come up, even though we just saw this was an older one that I had on there. So I'm just going to try and remove that one. There we go. But we won't get any notifications, and it won't even say on the messenger, like you have, six, text messages and so forth. So let's just go back to Anti-Nuisance. Let's go to Messenger, and let's see if we got anything. So there we go. There's the okay right there. But as you just saw, we didn't get any notifications about it. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. And that ad right there is, or that's the that's the most amount of ads you're going to see using anti-nuisance, is when you actually go to close it out and so forth. So we have our Messenger, and yep, Knox, that's my Knox player, and that's it. So that's really all you have to do to block all text messages. Obviously, it does have other filters as well. It does have the call block, but I didn't really see it. It wasn't, it didn't work very well for me personally. It might work for you, hopefully. But you can also whitelist certain numbers, keyword, you can use keyword filters. So if certain, you know, somebody texts something with a specific word in it and so forth, it'll block it out. You can add groups of people, and then all your settings in here, you can actually just hit backup and it'll automatically save a backup to wherever. So it just saved it to my SD card. It can save it to your internal storage. It doesn't matter. So very simple program. You can just leave it running in the background and you will not see any text messages until you are ready. So you set the time limit. You set everything for this. So as long as it is your default SMS application, you are perfectly fine. So just leave it on and bada bing. You're not going to hear your phone blowing up with text messages. It might be blowing up with emails and Twitter, you know, feeds and all Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube and everything, but you won't be seeing text messages from people that you know or don't know. So very beneficial app. I like it just for the aspect of if I do want some, you know, some me time, that I can just turn this on, you know, I would actually hit the do not disturb mode period and then just select it for, you know, a certain time. I don't want to be bothered, you know, let's just say, so this part's AM on the right, just so you know. So I was like, okay, I don't want to be bothered from, you know, 10:30 a.m. To 4:30 p.m. And I'll just leave it like that. Oop, or the other way around, I'm sorry. But yeah, so 10:30. So the p.m.'s up top, actually, for whatever reason. So, but yeah, so even if it was just that, I didn't want to be bothered with any text messages from 10:30 to 4:30. So it would actually be really beneficial, even for, you know, while you're sleeping, but you did want to get notifications about other things, but just not text messages. So I hope that this video did help somebody out there, even one person. But really cool app, really easy to use, doesn't take up a lot of space. So, and yeah, just block all those text messages and see you later. If you don't want to use it anymore, just make sure that you uncheck the SMS blocking and yep. And then uninstall it and all that good stuff. Has a lot of cool notifications as far as, you know, only allow messages from contacts. So you could actually, it would block out all the text messages from, obviously from numbers that you don't have saved. So that's it. Very simple. Very, very simple. Simple program. That's why I like it. That's why it's a video. And I'm out. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next one. Later.